Rajiv Bindimal on the policies of providing knowledge in the new and emerging fields of higher learning and alongside strengthening the traditional and core areas of knowledge. The Trust believes that the alumni is the greatest asset of our institutions. Our illustrious alumni serve throughout the world, keeping the flag, PhD flag high. Every year we recognize one alumnus in each of our six oldest institutions. I am glad that the distinguished alumni on the dais have accepted our invitation. We as an institution renew our pledge to the powers of the Almighty and to the entire humanity to continue to be what we are today for centuries to come. Thank you very much.
When I'm receiving this award, I reflect back and say, what does this award mean to me? I don't think it's an award for me, because what I am is a product of so many people, and they've all contributed to who I am, and I'm just a manifestation.
Just not an honor, but also a responsibility to try to embody the great hopes that continue to inspire students that come in here.
Awarded on the occasion of the 94th Founders Day, 25th January 2020, signed by the Managing Trustee on behalf of the Board of Trustees.
I think it's an extremely fantastic day for us because there are not many institutions who really commemorate and celebrate the whole founder's DNA. And I think what I saw here today in PSG, especially the six alumni, they're all real jewels of people who have been excellent entrepreneurs. And I think what PSG institutions has done is perfectly the right thing. And I really congratulate both the PSG institutions and the faculties and all those people who have been behind in putting together this fantastic function. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
The Sarjana High School வந்து 1974ல படிச்சேங்க 67 6 வருஷம் படிச்சேன் நான் படிச்ச பள்ளியிலே எனக்கு ஒரு இப்படி ஒரு அவார்டு கொடுத்தது வந்து என் வாழ்நாள் ஒரு பெரிய ஒரு மகிழ்ச்சியான தருணம் இது.
It's certainly an honor for me to receive this award, and it is from my alma mater where I studied for 3 years from 1977 to 1980, and it laid the foundation for my future. So it's an honor for me to get this award from an institution that's done so much for me. Thank you.
What am I today is because of the education I had in PSG. Wonderful staff, non-teaching staff, great education, good infrastructure. It was a very pleasant 5 years for my studies here.
And how happy are you feeling today, sir, getting this award?
We're extremely happy. When you're honored by your alma mater, it's always a great feeling.
Thank you, sir.
I think I'm standing here today, it's only because of this institution and nothing else. The foundation has been laid here, and the discipline and sincerity and education, these are all the three important things which that is what they taught us. And the experience which I had in the industry, also was very fruitful, and it was a learning curve. It was the much larger foundation and very strong foundation which I had, which is what has been made me today here. And I also should say thanks to all the faculties of Polytechnic and as well as my colleagues in the industry and the management, who all have helped me in learning about the factory automation products from where I am today. So all owe to them. Thank you so much.
Extreme honor and a pleasure to be here today. Even just walking down the hallway evokes so many memories, and it's nostalgic, almost brings tears to my eyes. And I think it's a matter of pride to be here today, especially to even sit next to our teachers who are, and we are who we are just because of all our teachers. And I think I will always be a PSGN at heart, and I'm so happy and that this is where I did my MBBS. And even though I'm practicing in the US and I've trained in many places, this is home for me.
How supportive was this institution in your aspirations?
I think this the institution, when I was at PSG, I probably did not realize the value and what I was gaining. It was only after I stepped out that I realized the structure and the foundation that PSG gave me. And I see that in work at work as well. I was able to achieve way more than many other counterparts of mine, and I do think it's because of how supportive the institution was.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Very happy, I would say. It's a great honor for me.
In your growth, the support from PSG is how much?
It's very important, because I think PSG gave me the confidence, and the PSG has formed me as a professional, I would say. Yes.
Who do you wish to thank today, sir?
First of all, I would like to wish and thank ma'am, who has been very instrumental in our success, who has led by example, and just all the faculty of PSG and the support staff.
Thank you,
sir. I'm Dr. Arvind Srinivasan. I belong to the batch of 1987 of PSG IMS. It's indeed a great privilege to be back, and that too as a chief guest for this important function that this organization has. PSG has given us everything in terms of medical knowledge, in terms of the connections that we have, the friends that we have made, and the professional contacts we have made. PSG is like my mother. You know, everything that we have got is received from here from a professional end. I'm very happy to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.